Hi, this is Simone in the FTC, and I'm here to answer a quick Moodle question. One professor wanted to know if it's possible to display a preview or thumbnail of a file on the Moodle homepage. There's an easy way to do this using the intro text area or a label resource. Here's how. First, find your file. I have a PDF, and I'm going to create a thumbnail from this using the Windows snipping tool. Here's my snip, and I'll save it to the desktop. In Moodle, add a new resource. This is a file. I'll fill in the necessary information and drag my file to the upload section. And then save and display. Here it is. Now I'm just going to copy the URL and go back to my Moodle homepage. On the homepage, I will now hide this resource. And in the intro section, I'm going to add some text and also my image thumbnail. So I'll open this up and add some filler text here for display purposes. So I'll place my cursor here and then add an image. I'll find my image on the desktop, add some descriptive text, and then go to Appearance. I want this placed over to the left side, and I also want the image a little bit smaller. So I'll make it 150 pixels wide. I'm going to add some padding around the left and right and top and bottom of it. You can see here in the preview how that looks. Okay, I'll save, and there's my image. It displays great. Now that my thumbnail is here, I want to add the URL. Remember, we copied the URL when we added the resource earlier. So I'll put it in the text, in the body of the text, and also on the image. I'll select the text, add a link, paste the link, and then I'll also add a little description here and save. And now I'll do the same for my image. And I'll save that here. And there it is on the desktop. Now, if I view this page as a student, this is what they'll see. I can click on the link here and it'll take me to the resource. And if I go back to the home page, I can click on the image thumbnail and it'll take me to this resource too. I hope this helps. If you have any more questions about working with Moodle, definitely let us know. Contact OTS@loyola.edu. Thanks a lot.